This COP is extremely important. It's a milestone COP since we adopted the Paris Agreement in 2015. This is the year that we have planned to adopt the implementation guidelines of the Paris Agreement. And without these guidelines, the Paris Agreement is an empty shell. And to properly implement, operationalize the Paris Agreement, we do need robust, comprehensive set of rules, set of guidelines, in other words, so that our countries can go home, our parties, delegates can go home and implement the provisions that we have agreed in the Paris Agreement in 2015. The second thing, reason why this COP is extremely important is because of the Talanoa Dialogue, where we are discussing where we are in terms of reaching the temperature goal that we agreed in Paris, what do we need to do, and how do we take action on the ground. And we hope that this COP will deliver a concrete COP decision at technical level, as well as a strong political declaration in line with the recent IPCC report on 1.5 degree target. And the third reason why this COP is extremely important is because of the climate finance discussion that we expect to happen at very high level. There is a climate finance ministerial meeting that is expected to happen in the week 2 of the COP24, and we hope that this ministerial meeting will result in agreeing on more predictable, sustainable climate finance for poorer countries so that they can take more ambitious, bold action on the ground.